Everybody to EA Sports, James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro along for the action, and two teams that just simply hate one another are ready to collide. Opening faceoff is set to go. Referee Shil Levesque is ready to drop the puck. Gets it over to Glendening. Quick pass to Frederick. Couldn't complete the pass. A chance, and he comes up with it. Detroit's got a hold of it against the wall. Frederick's picking up steam.
Sometimes a rookie can get to the point where he's just paralyzed because he's trying to score. So hard, he's now looking for the perfect play. Just shoot it. Maybe it'll go in the net for you.
Attack along the boards. Quick pass to Bede. Columbus has it against the half wall.
Oh, puck doesn't get there. It's so crowded in front of the goaltender.
And that's broken up by Bede. Detroit's got a hold of it along the wall. And he makes the easy save. Columbus takes possession of the puck. Fails to find the open man. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Gains the zone through center. Tosses it to Frederick. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Slides it diagonally to Ernie. Detroit's ready to go on the attack. And it takes a shot, kicked away. On the deflection, stuffs him again, denies him.
Up, still pushing and shoving. The whistle doesn't bring this play to a halt at all. Frederick's,
we got a dance off here, Razor.
Yeah, these teams don't like each other, James. This is not surprising.
Well, listen to this place. They expected it, and they got it.
Yeah, it wasn't if. It was going to be when this fight was going to happen. That bout was an old-fashioned punch-in-the-face contest, and I don't think the home side liked the results very much.
Major for fighting. 1 minute left.
There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. We are about ready to get underway here for the second period. And that's picked off by Bjorkstrand. The Red Wings look to start the transition game. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Fires it into the offensive zone. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Offside the call. We'll get a faceoff coming up. Nearing the midway mark of the period, the Blue Jackets lead it 1-0. Detroit's won it. Moves it to Ernie. That pass doesn't go. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Makes a move in front, and he's able to handle that one. Detroit's got the puck in the defensive end. Here's a blast. Off a stick, turns it away. Oh, it stops him again.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
No, sir.
Frederick's value was on the ice here, playing hockey, generating chances. He got frustrated and got into that fight earlier. He's not helping his team at all there.
Some last second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Pace to Ernie. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Detroit's got possession of the puck. Stick save, just got a piece of it with that one. The Red Wings have it in the offensive zone. He scores! There it is, the freshman with his first.
Attaboy, kid, your first NHL goal. We'll never forget it. Around him, the rookie gets his first career goal, and he gets to celebrate with the boys.
This place and this bench still buzzing about what we just saw here.
Everybody is so excited when somebody gets their first goal. You always remember yours. This kid will never forget it.
The Blue Jackets carried along the wall. Passes right to the front. Scores!
Well, you just keep working away. Your lines roll over and over and over. You hope to build a little momentum. One shot ties the game, and now it's a whole new ball game.
And we are all evened up here. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. It's all tied up. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. And the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
When you're trying to do your job defensively against someone that doesn't have the puck, you have to be really careful. That's when you get burned for interference.
Man advantage is up. Both teams back to even strength.
Obviously a pretty important time in the game. The PK does a good job, keeps this game tied.
Domi's got it in the offensive zone. The Red Wings will play it in their own end. And now it's to Bertuzzi. The Blue Jackets gain control of it. Here's a short pass to Nyquist. Slides the puck ahead to Frederick. Up along the wing. Less than a minute to go here in the second. And now he moves it to Frederick. Oh, I think that went off his mask and somehow stays out of the net. Picked up along the wall by Ronick. That might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just miss the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
Center's gliding up to the faceoff dots here. Glenn Denning's won the draw here in the open ice. The Red Wings looking against the half wall. Goalie with a stop. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. The Blue Jackets take possession off the faceoff. Slides the pass over to Atkinson. And that concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. In the books. Big third period coming up for both teams, and we're ready to go. Columbus has the puck. And now it's over to Jenner. Cuts into the paint. The Red Wings have it against the wall. Takes a wrist shot. Scores, and they go up by one.
Ties no more. That's a big goal to be able to take the lead. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it. They really don't need to change much, James. I love the way that they've played tonight. The coach is just reminding the kid, don't get frustrated. Continue to attack. Continue to try to score and blow this game wide open.
They've had plenty of chances here tonight. Let's see if they can continue it. Detroit's got the one goal lead here in the third.
Like lots about the way that they've played, this goal is well earned, and now they have a chance to win this game.
Play is whistled dead as the puck goes up and over. Lots of time left in this period. Detroit's got the momentum with a one goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Glenn Denning's won the draw here in the neutral zone. And here at center, that's intercepted. Takes the pass. And he makes the save. Covers it up. We'll get a stoppage in play. The officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Stones him in front.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
Puck sent down the ice. We'll get an icing. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone.
They've got a tired group against them. That win sets up an offensive play.
Denies them in close. Slides the puck across to Ernie. Moves it to the offensive zone. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Quick feed to Frederick. Receives the pass. Looks to set up at the point now. Feeds the puck to Ernie. Shot, pad save. He's on it tonight. Oh, they do it again. Unstoppable.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Moves it quickly over to Texier. The Red Wings scoop it up along the boards. And a great save. Quick pass to Stenlund. The Blue Jackets will play it from the defensive zone. From center, they get into the attacking area. Puck clears the zone, and they'll be forced to regroup. And that's poked away by Del Sotto. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Picked off by Ellie. From the left side, they gain the zone. Drives to the sweet spot with the stop. Looks to make a play over to Frederick. Here he is, wrists it on net. Oh, and it stays out as it goes off the shaft of the stick on that one.
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Here he is in front. Stopped by the goaltender. The Islanders are next up on the schedule.
Some guys will know that. Some guys just leave it until they get through the current game. I think it's better to know a little bit about what's coming down the road.
This one's still up for grabs as we approach the final minute. The Blue Jackets carried along the wall. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
Atkinson's got lots of tricks up his sleeve, but he tries there to get around the defender, just can't quite complete the move.
That goes off a twig. Taken along the wall by Glendening. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Sends a pass over. Moves it to Kavrikov. The Blue Jackets played along the boards. Big time stop.
Yeah, he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Errant pass, and they can't connect. The Blue Jackets move it ahead. And no luck on that pass attempt. Sends it ahead to Frederick. Detroit's got it into the offensive zone. Sends the pass over. They score!
Ray, I don't know how many times we've traveled around. You always talk about it's better to play in front.
Well, you break the deadlock here, James. Now you get out in front. You can dictate the pace of the game. Oh, that's really good stuff. They get to the puck and they're able to cash in. They take the lead, breaking the late tie.
Both teams readying here for the faceoff.
This morning about what a good player he is. We saw it tonight on several occasions, and he culminates that with his first goal.
It's amazing how many fans stay right till the finish now, where you kind of get recognized.
Yeah, I think this is a good thing. The players go out, salute the fans. Everybody feels part of it.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.
Ray, you're between the benches. You can kind of hear how all this plays out, but the way the coaching staff seems to be pushing the youngster, there seems to be an effectiveness to it.
Well, I think they see that there are times, like every young player, there's ups and downs, even in the middle of a game or the start of a game, he's not ready to play. So they gave him the word, and he's made a couple of really good plays. I mean, that's a good example of it right there.
Everybody just needs to stand down, right? Can we all just stand down now for all the panic and worry that, when's that first goal coming? It's there, right? Okay, do it with me, everybody. All right, because I am like a yoga master. Actually, not really, but I at least can collectively go. All right, kids score. All right, he's on the score sheet in the National Hockey League. And there's going to be a lot more where that came from, okay? so let's just all chill. All right, go ahead. Let me hear from you. Let's go to the phones here now.
A lot of early encouragement on the phones we've heard already so far this season. John in High River, what's your assessment?
Well, count me in as one of the optimistic ones because that was a great performance by our rookie.
Yeah, no, I think that you look at what we've seen so far. I'm liking what I'm seeing. And you know what? A night that he didn't necessarily dominate out there, but still very productive.
I'm not finding a lot of bad performances in his early work.
No, I would agree. I think everything seems to be tickety-boo so far. All right, that's great perspective from John in High River. We've got plenty more callers we want to get to. Chloe, Jack. Was there any volatility in the standings across the NHL tonight? Well, let's take a look at some of the final scores to find out. The Blue Jackets took to the ice to battle the Red Wings. Detroit put in a gritty effort and were able to scratch out the victory. You like this? Not only did they get the win, but the rookie gets a goal, and here's how it sounded. Here's a chance, right in front, scores! And the rookie comes up clutch again! Hey, we've got some other final scores we want to get you caught up with around the league, and we'll do that now. The Kraken played on the road against the Devils. Seattle turned it up a notch in their defensive game, and they pick up the shutout victory. The Sharks were on the road to take on the Canadiens. San Jose perfect in their own end. They get the clean sheet, better known as the shutout win. Lots more still to come, including the story in MMA, the hardwood, and more. Stay with us.